discovered the valley of the shifting, whispering sands while prospecting for gold in one of our western states. I saw the silent windmills, the crumbling water tanks, the bones of cattle and burrows picked clean by buzzards, bleached by the desert suns. I stumbled over a crumbling buckboard nearly covered by the sand. And stopping to rest, I heard a tinkling, whispering sound and suddenly realized that even though the wind was quiet, the sand did not lie still. I seemed to be surrounded by a mystery so heavy and oppressive, I could scarcely breathe. For days and weeks, I wandered aimlessly in this valley, seeking answers to the many questions that raced through my fevered mind. Where was everyone? Why the white bones, the dry wells, the barren valley where people must have lived and died? Finally, I could go no farther. My food and water gone, I sat down and buried my face in my hands. And resting thus, I learned the secret of the shifting, whispering sands. How I managed to escape from the valley, I do not know. But now, to pay my final debt for being spared, I must tell you what I learned out in the desert so many years ago.
Buzzards that were circling when they fell.
How they fall.